Yeah, I think it's new this year. Working on it. I think it's more than that. I think it's like 550 horsepower.